So this poem's called The Way You Look Now, and it's basically about, so I was with a bloke and we broke up just almost exactly 2 years ago, and it's very sad. And he asked me why, and I was like, I don't love you anymore, I don't know why. And then I started dating a girl, and I was like, it makes sense now. So this is a poem about that. I thought I understood love. Cinematic cliches, leg lift kisses, messy and frantic, flirty, panting for something more than the front door winding you as you leave. Everything exciting, everything accelerating, there have been men that made me think that I loved them. But I only ever wanted this love to speed up, drunk eyes, fast cars, forgetting where you are, running dive bars to diving into bed, flirty eyes and fuck you sex, finally touching your pillow, finally getting to fucking sleep. She made me want to slow down. Blushing red, heart an open book, cheeks a stop sign, desperately trying to slow down time so I could draw her. In like breath, her infinite details on paper that wouldn't fade, out into credits that I wasn't ready for, a dancing firefly I couldn't find a jar for. Never enough minutes in the hours I would ask for, do you want to come back to mine? Hours spent falling asleep on the Northern Line every Friday night, every Sunday morning, still feeling like I hadn't really seen her, recounting stories of her literally just blinking, her freckles making eyes at me, engine warning lights, how do I stop this traffic moving? Are there any breathing exercises you can recommend? How much do I have to meditate to make this all slow down so I can just look at the way you look now? My spine, fighting the minute hand, trying to get the seconds back in my hands to touch her. The hours, never hours for long enough. I don't know how I could ever have enough of the way that you look now. We were never as poor as our memories. I can't recall what your tattoo said, your nose. What the fuck did your nose look like? These days, I'm always counting down, regulating my frantic breaths in and out, trying to make it all slow down. Wishing I knew the way you look now. Thank you.